Well, the Kentucky supports President Trump in very strong ways. I have no doubt they will be one of the first states on the board next November on election night for President Trump. This is the opportunity for him to not only get out there, talk about why he supports Governor Bevin, but also to energize that base, to get people rallied and fired up and make sure they understand that they have to come to the polls. It worked in those special elections a few months ago. It worked it worked again in the Louisiana governor's runoff, and I have no doubt that President Trump's support is going to help Governor Bevin tomorrow.